We started out making the KZ400 motorcycle, and over the years we've went from motorcycles to jet skis to snowmobiles to three-wheelers, four-wheel business, and now the sport side-by-side, utility vehicles, and rail cars. We're also in the shipbuilding business, aircraft, plant infrastructure, robots.
This is our Hydrographics department. What this process actually entails is we buy rolls of inked patterns. We then transfer it into this bath of water. This is kind of the art of the job right here, is laying this film onto that water, bubble free. It actually gets an activator sprayed across the top of it. That activator then turns that cornstarch sheet of material into a liquid ink. Speed of departure and the angle of descend need to be really precise, otherwise the film looks stretched or compacted or wrinkled based on vibration.
We're a ground-up manufacturing facility, so we bring in our raw materials. We then start the manufacturing process, whether it be the cutting process, the bending process, the painting process, and then the final assembly process.